So good morning, friends. How you all are? Today I'm going to take your interview, and during an interview session, I will try to search lot many weaknesses among you, and we'll see that what type of progress we can do during this interview session. Okay? So all of you are ready?
Yes, sir.
Okay. So first chance I'm giving to Zia. Zia, good morning. How are you?
I'm fine, sir.
Zia, I want you to tell the meaning of your name.
So my name meaning is heart. Okay. And I am very much similar to my name because I am very cheerful person.
Okay, please give me. As you stated, your name means hurt. So you should not speak the word hurt. You should speak the word heart. Please speak again.
Heart.
Heart. Otherwise, H-U-R-T it becomes, which means you know very well. The word is heart. Okay. And I'm very much similar to my name. As you stated, I'm a cheerful girl. I'm a philanthropist girl. Philanthropist का meaning होता है lover of mankind. आप कुछ भी बोलिए. Okay? सीखा आपने एक नया point? चलिए next candidate मैं लेता हूँ कुणाल को. Okay? कुणाल, you ready? Good morning, Kunal. कैसे हैं आप?
Fine, sir.
Fine.
Good.
Okay. Kunal, I want you to tell about your family.
So there are 5 members in my family. My father and my mother and 2 younger brother and sister.
Okay, so you are 5 members.
Yes,
okay,
sir.
Father, mother,
2 younger brother, sister.
One brother and one
sister.
Okay. So what is your father?
Sir, my father is a businessman.
Your father is a businessman. And yes, your mother?
Homemaker.
Please give it to me. As Kunal stated very well that we are 5 members in our family. You should speak like this. Then your father, instead of saying that my father and my mother, you should state what your father is doing. Whenever you are going to tell about your family, आपको कुछ बातों का ध्यान रखना है. Starting करनी है, we are dash many members in our family. आपके पिताजी जो भी करते हैं, my father is this. अगर आपके दादा दादी रहते हैं तो आप ये भी बोल सकते हैं, my grandparents are the head of our family. Suppose आपके grandfather, grandmother है, आप बोल सकते हैं, my grandfather is the head of our family. अगर दोनों हैं तो आप ये भी कह सकते हैं, my grandparents are the head of our family. उसके बाद पापा आपके क्या करते हैं, मम्मी क्या करते हैं. तो कोई आपसे पूछे आपके पिताजी क्या करते हैं, तो इसकी इंग्लिश क्या होगी? आपको बोलना है आपके पिताजी क्या करते हैं, इसकी इंग्लिश क्या होगी?
What does your father do?
Do. आप क्या कहेंगे?
Which your father works.
Okay. आप भी ट्राई कर लो. हाँ जी बोलिए.
What is the occupation of your father?
हाँ जी.
What is your father doing?
What is your father doing? ठीक है, आप सबने ट्राई किया. सिंपल बता देता हूँ आपको, आप लोग गलत नहीं हो. What is the occupation? What is the job of your father? सिंपल बताता हूँ. What is your father? इसका भी मीनिंग यही है कि आपके पिताजी क्या करते हैं. तो आपने लगभग सही बताया, बस वो क्या करते हैं ये आपको बताना है. वो पूछे ना सामने वाला कि मम्मी क्या कर रही है. नहीं, माय मदर इज अ होम मेकर या हाउस वाइफ, आप कुछ भी बोलो. ब्रदर, सिस्टर्स, जो भी आप सिबलिंग्स वगैरह है, होम सेवर यू कैन टेल. इज इट ओके? चलिए अभी नेक्स्ट आई शुड गो विद रजत. ओके, सो रजत, हाउ आर यू?
आई एम फाइन सर.
ओके रजत, यू आर अ लॉयर, लॉ स्टूडेंट.
यस सर.
ओके, सो आई वॉन्ट यू टू टेल मी दैट व्हाई यू ऑप्टेड लॉ एज योर करियर.
सर, अकॉर्डिंग टू माई थिंकिंग, लॉयर इज अ वेरी good and honest job. Okay. And after we'll become lawyer, it will become a judge, and judge is the most reputed job in India.
Okay, but it's on our choice, like whatever studies we make. Suppose you are going with RJS only, then you will be able to become a judge.
Yes, sir.
It's not that a promotion of a lawyer to judge, first of all. And you stated one line that lawyer is a very honest job. No, not at all. Lawyer job is not a honest job. We can't say. There may be other jobs, teaching job and all this, but lawyer's job. But you can remain honest to your work. You stated very well about your interest. No problem. Okay. What is your weakness?
So my weakness is I am straightforward. I am tell about imperfection in your face.
Okay. So whatever you are stating about your weakness, you should not tell your weakness. I am short temper person. I have impatient personality. You should not say this. Light weakness can run. You can say, sir, I need to improve my handwriting. Sir, I need to work upon my English grammar. तो छोटी weakness आप बताओ, आप बड़ी weakness कभी ना बताओ. Okay? चलिए भाई next member मैं आ रहा हूँ सुमन पर. Okay? सुमन. सुमन, good morning.
Yes,
first of all.
Good morning, sir.
सुमन.
Yes, sir.
You want to be a teacher.
Yes, sir.
So why you opted teaching profession?
Because teaching line is very respectful job.
Okay.
And I love teaching because it provide an opportunity to creative, and I love teaching because learning something everyone, and I learn from my students.
Okay, then tell me, how will you handle notorious students? There are naughty students in your class, so how will you handle them?
Sir, I handle these student
as you stated about the qualities, you want to be a teacher, you gave a valid reason, I should say. But when I asked you about the question, how will you handle the naughty students? You tried your best, you might have thought something but unable to speak. So you can state, sir, first of all, I won't allow them to sit in groups. Means in groupism, definitely they will talk. And I will give them certain assignments to divert their energy. Definitely they are very talkative, they are disturbing the class. So I will make them or give them some assignments for the class itself or for their development so that their energy may get diverted, and don't allow them to sit in groups. Definitely in after some time and during the class also, I will let them allow to speak or to ask questions or interact with them by using their name. So they will feel as if that I am quite caring them and they will be more attentive towards me and not do any other activities. Okay? Okay. Yes. Next, please. So, Tanya.
Yes, sir.
Good morning.
Good morning, sir.
Tanya, you are in which class?
Sir, I read in class 10th.
Okay. Tanya, what are your strengths?
Sir, my strengths are my punctuality and my honesty.
Okay. So, you stated the word honest and punctuality. Okay. Now, interviewer or other people can ask you wherever you will go to face any questions. They can ask you, prove your strength. Then what answer you will give? You have stated, I am honest, I am punctual. So, prove it to me. So, once please, I need. So, whenever this question is being asked, this is a very common question from interviewer side. They can ask you, ki aapne jo bhi strength boli hai, ise prove kijiye. So, aapke paas ek valid example hona chahiye. You can even state that, sir, I am quite interested in this job and today I am sitting in front of you respected people. It is only because of my honesty towards my sincere work that I am sitting in front of you people. आप ये भी कह सकते हैं. Even जैसे आप अभी छोटे हैं, आप अभी 10th standard में हैं, तो आप ये भी कह सकते हैं, throughout my studies, throughout my 9th standard, I scored very well, which shows that I am very honest to my studies. Since I am a student, so I can tell about my studies, sir, I am quite intelligent girl in my class and I am scoring very well, which shows that I am an honest personality towards my studies. आप कुछ भी एक example देकर अपनी बात को कह सकते हैं, right? Okay, next turn I am giving to Sayyad. Please, Sayyad. So, good morning, Sayyad.
Good morning, sir.
How are you?
Fine, sir.
You want to become a male nurse?
Yes, sir.
And you want to go abroad for that?
Yes, sir.
Okay. So, you are going which place?
Sir, I want to move UK.
So, why you opted nursing as your career? What is the reason?
Sir, according to me, nursing is very respectful
right.
area. So, we can get knowledge about all diseases and we collaborate with the different kind of people in hospital.
Right.
That's
okay.
It.
You stated very well. Here you use two words. One is you use that peoples. So, never use anytime peoples, children's, it is wrong. Children's is totally wrong. We know very well it is children. But for peoples, it becomes flags. So, you should use the word people instead of the word peoples. You should speak people. And you stated about nursing profession है, ये आपने बोला था ये एक ऐसा area है, तो आप area और line word नहीं use करेंगे, इसकी जगह आप इसके लिए profession use करेंगे, you will say it is such a profession sir, where there is lots of respect and all this, but you stated very well, आपने answer बहुत अच्छा दिया है, और impressive answer दिया है, real में अगर आप nursing के लिए जाते हैं, तो आपका answer justified होता है, very good, keep it up. So next turn is Arush, yes Arush, please. So, good morning, Arush.
Good morning, sir.
Arush, you are in which class?
I am in 11th class.
11th class. So, what is your subject?
My subject is commerce.
Commerce?
Yes, sir.
Okay. You are a commerce student.
Yes,
so, tell me, what are your hobbies?
The activity that fascinates me is listening song and driving.
Listening songs
and driving.
Driving. So, you like to drive
okay, car.
And, okay. And songs.
Yes,
please
sir.
Give it to me. As you stated that you like to listen, you like to drive. So, if you're suppose you are going for any interview and your aim is to go in commerce line, then at least one hobby should be there which correlates your job. Suppose Rajat is going for law and Rajat hobby is quite different from the law. It is wrong. So, Rajat hobby should be that, sir, my hobbies are listening music, whatever are there, but one hobby should be that which correlate his profession. So, एक हॉबी आपकी ऐसी जरूर होनी चाहिए जो आपके प्रोफेशन को टच करे. तो इंटरव्यू के अंदर अगर हम ये छोटी छोटी बातों का थोड़ा सा ध्यान रखते हैं तो वी कैन पुट अ बेटर इंप्रेशन इन द आईज ऑफ इंटरव्यूअर्स एंड वी कैन इजिली गेट सेलेक्टेड. ओके स्टूडेंट्स, थैंक यू.